companies involved in providing paint coatings to protect and beautify people's most important assets, their homes, their cars, their place of work, their schools, their hospitals, etc. So as we look around the world, we need to see those assets. We need to see infrastructure emerging. We need to see home ownership emerging. And enough wealth for people to decorate and maintain these things. So when we find that in a country, demand for the kinds of products we make is terrific. Okay. There's lots of ways we think about moving outside the United States. One of the best ones is to follow our customers. So when large U.S. multinational corporations elect to move to other parts of the world and need the kinds of products we provide for either their products or their factories or distribution facilities on the ground, that's a great entry point for us. Failing that, we can go into countries that have emerging middle classes, home ownership on the rise, where the quality of products we manufacture is required and demanded and looked for, then our model works. There's an awful lot of really cheap paint. Think about whitewash from the old Huck Finn and Tom Sawyer stories. You know, that's not what we make, and if that's the kind of product used in a lower end market, then we really can't compete. So we need to see a little better infrastructure and wealth before our model can work in a country.